Nice, nice. What kind of fish? I've got a bluefish and needle fish.
I've got needle and jack. Oh,
okay.
Look.
Everyone is able to enter. We are entering.
Yep.
No, not everyone. Let's. Someone is out of range. Let's see who's not in.
I think the one that's just coming in now to the side of you.
Wait, it tells not all group members are able to join.
Oh, I know.
Can't see the cutter anyway.
How many ships we have here?
Cutter's behind me.
Oh, right.
Where's the basic
Robert,
cutter?
Robert, do you want to move in a bit?
Oh, Scotty. I think Scotty is not here. Or is he with us, Scotty?
Scotty is here.
And Francis Haddock in a basic cutter.
I saw him sailing in the direction of Capier near the channel. I passed them.
Okay, so we are entering without Scotty. I mean without Francis. There we go.
Well, see if we're all in. Past.
Okay, I'll be recording this, guys. If that's not a problem for you?
No, not a bad, not a problem. By the time I got myself on YouTube.
Okay, smaller ships, stay behind, if possible. Some. What's the smallest ship here? Pickle?
I think I am.
Privateer might be
the smallest one, wouldn't he? And a privateer.
Yeah, privateer.
I mean, we usurped at the back here.
Oh man, I have full crew on sailing and gunner. This feels so good. Full speed ahead.
Roger
Francis out. Is in the harbour in a rattlesnake.
Oh, right.
Yeah, he was in a basic cutter.
I think somebody was going to loan him a ship.
Nice.
We can always do one more. That one will be fun and successful.
Well, I've got one at Carlisle.
Okay, guys, don't worry. I can tank all of them. They're all targeting me.
That's okay. I'm right behind you, my friend. Following your line.
Leroy Jenkins!
Here we go. I'll be the next one they'll be targeting. Go on, copy.
Oh yeah.
They're trying to cut you up now.
Oh yeah.
Get in there.
Reload. Feels so good in such ship.
So fast. Oh.
I can't see much through that smoke.
No. God, we're the damage already.
Hmm. Is everyone okay?
Yeah.
Apart from not being able to see sod all.
Oh dear.
Oh man, missing so much.
Yeah. Oh, not that time though.
Bloody smoke, I cannot see a single thing.
No, mate.
Can you guys hear me?
Yeah, loud and clear.
Okay.
Come on, my little one.
Yeah, I think I've still got voice activation, did not switch back to push to talk.
Roger that.
So, who's going to get first kill? First blood?
User joined your channel.
Hey, James.
Yo, bro, how are we?
What's up?
We're just doing a lower end mission.
How are ya? I just sold 2 Santies between the last 2 days. They were 2-4s. I sold them both for $2 million and just bought me another Santy for $3 million. That's 3-5. With crew space. Both of my Santies sold within 2 days. I just put one up this morning and sold already. And yesterday I put one up and it's sold already. So now all I gotta do is make my upgrades that I need, then I can get back into boarding.
Come on, baby. Turn. heading back towards main fleet.
User left your channel.
Reinforcements incoming. Henry, are you okay in this privateer?
Yes, I'm still okay, but I don't know how long I will see.
Yeah.
There's not much left.
Try to keep together with some other British players.
Yeah.
It's quite impressive that still no AI ship sunk so far.
No, one's about to go down there, I think.
Not one.
Then Archibald.
A few of them are about to go down. But they are still holding well. I'm trying to put some leaks into one of these sinking ships, but it's not that easy. Like, the waves are covering them. There we go, first kill. Sir Max, I'm turning to the right, be careful. I'm right in front of you, Sir Max. Okay. Fowler, support incoming. Heavy cavalry. Cavalry. Scotty is getting the kills. He's a cheater in this battle pool. Oh, first assist. There we go, first kill.
User joined your channel.
Hello, gents. What's everybody up there?
We're doing a fleet mission right now.
Are you in battle or are you setting it up?
We're in battle, but we might finish this battle very soon.
I might join you for the next one.
Okay, you need a shallow ship if you want to. You can take your gunboat if you are brave enough.
I thought you said you're doing fleet missions.
Yes, we are.
But what level?
Low level. Shadow ships only.
Oh god, no. Not worth my time.
If you say so. Oh yeah, I've got his pump. That's gonna hurt him. Let's see how fast he goes down with Francis. Fowler, he's going to explode near to you.
Sorry, say again?
He's going to explode. He's going for you, he has fireship fitting. I've never seen an AI ship exploding, because they always have survival turned on. There we go, it was a very quick one. Apparently, AI can explode if you put a fire on them and you grab them.
I'm looking at the shop at the moment. I think everybody's panic buying upgrades.
Is everyone okay in our fleet?
Yeah.
Arcadian is looking low, but I think he's fine. Henry, his privateer, is also fine. Oh crap, I was aiming for a wrong ship.
User left your channel.
Is that pickle stuck or what? What have you done to that pure pickle, kidman?
Nothing.
He's a very small, innocent sheep. You're trying to kill him. Oh no, we lost one AI ship on our side. It was Jesse. Ouch! 5 cannons destroyed. That hurts, I believe.
Sinking anyway.
Yeah, I know, but 5 cannons. Let's take a look at the map. There's still one Pico alive. Yeah, only one Pico. Pure guy. Let's take a look at the situation from the free camera. Robert is going for the pickle. Come on, guys, how many British ships you need to sink a single pickle?
Getting to him, that's the bloody problem.
Ah.
That pickle be faster.
We've got a privateer. There we go. Henry Kingston Albatross, the killer of pickles.
Yay!
It's a little bit left.
Not a lot. Come on, the lion. Well, it gives me a chance to do my manual sailing, doesn't it?
The pickle's about to go down.
I can't even get anywhere near him.
Some players are attempting to demast him. I think this pickle got reinforced masts.
Well,
I think this pickle is cheating.
Am I?
If I would be sinking in a pickle, I would sink in about 5 seconds with that armor. Looks like AI got pump inventory and extra home on every ship.
Come on, swing through irons. Thank you.
Okay, right now he has only a front bow. His bow is still alive. Oh, I've got a view from the bottom.
Finally, yeah, Cuthbert got him.
There we go. Very good job, gentlemen.
Thank you.
Another glory for the British nation.
Hooray!
Rum rations, basic.
Let's have a look.
400 EXP.
Stop sales.
Not bad. Not bad at
nice.
All.
Nice, I got Mastercrafted Reinforced Rudder.
Ooh! Oh,
very nice.
Very nice.
Okay, gentlemen.
Anyone needs it?
If no one needs them, you can send them to the clan warehouse. Okay.
Thanks for that, guys. I gotta like it now. Work calls.
Okay, no problem. I'm just sailing back to the Port Morant to take a repair. If you guys want to join me for another mission, there's one just right in front of the Port Morant.
Okay.
And don't forget, I've got one at Carlisle.
See you later.
See you later, bud. Have fun.
Bye.
That was a very nice mission, guys.
It was.
Yeah, it was nice.
Nice and tricky.
Help get some XP for my new officer that I've just got to.
Well, yeah. Right. Gotta do it. Sorry, guys.
That's weird, but okay. Yeah. Where are you from?
That's me.
Yeah.
Stafford.
Where's that about?
Middle of England.
Okay.
User disconnected from your channel.
It's not okay, it's UK.
Yeah, it's not okay, it's UK.
You got me.
He's got it. Oh, well. Ooh!
That was a bit of fun, actually. I enjoyed that, going back to them this time. Oh. Ship.
Those kind of missions are absolutely brilliant. When you think you know, you can get to the pinnacle of skill, and then suddenly you end up with that. And then you wonder, oops, I'm not as skillful as I thought I was. Where is everybody?
They've all gone to KPR.
Yeah, everyone's sailing back to KPR. I'm in front of the Portmorant with Lord Cuthbert Collingwood.
Yeah, and that's me, yeah.
Yeah. So where's the next mission?
Just right in front of the Portmorant.
Oh, so why am I going to KPR then?
Some are going back to work, some are following the arrest for no reason.
Alright, I'm coming up to Portmorant because I can bloody well repair Morant.
Repair cost me almost 1,000 gold.
That's a small repair. Oh no, I might not need to. Hold on. Back. Nope. One small repair kit. Done, dusted, ready to go. In my hold, I've got 7 small repair, 3 large, and 2 medium. Right, coming up to Portmorant, guys.
Okay, I'm just right next to the mission.
Roger that. I'm closing steam down. It's in the way. Yeah, I was going to say, I thought you said Portmorant. The next mission.
I love snow so much. It's a bit worse ship than Mercury, but it's a lovely, nice ship. It's the first one I've got after Basic Cutter.
What was mine? I'm trying to think now. I think mine was the Merc. After the Basic Cutter. No, sorry, the Rem. The Rem and I. Was my next one after that, the Merc. Then the Trim Colony. But I must admit, I used to look. When I was doing 200 bus missions in the snow. It was quite good fun.
Okay, James is coming as well.
Yeah, I'm just outside Port Morant. Just coming into Port Morant. Oh, I see you. Turning.
I also do one more mission with you guys, but I think I might sink because, you know, the privateers, it's not taking much damage. What does matter?
We got you. Near enough.
User disconnected from your channel.
Yeah, I have now.
The privateer is very deep in the water, as it has a very low water level. It's not very high, so it's not very easy to target.
No. Oh, it's the bloody pickle.
Yeah.
I've noticed that going into missions with the Merc against two pickles and a cutter. You got no chance of hitting the pickle.
Quite not fast at, upwind as well.
Yeah, not at long range.
Unless you've been masted.
That sounded like the clangers. Okay.
So you all guys were in the big battle yesterday evening?
No, was at work. What happened?
Oh, it was a very nice big huge first rate battle. 25 or 23 pirate first rates. And at the beginning it looked like that we are totally outnumbered and we couldn't get first rate ships enough, and so it looked like a suicide mission, but after a while more and more Brits grouped up, and I came with my Connie and some other guys with no first rate ships, but in the end of the day we were victorious. We won the battle and it was very nice. It was a very, very nice battle. Just out of Kingston, Port Royal.
Yeah.
We lost. I think we lost 5 or 6 ships, but maybe 2 or 3 first rates, and the other one they lost, I think, 7 first rate ships.
Oof. So that really hurt them then.
Yeah, I think so too.
Good.
Okay, so there's a brave ensign, Jacob T. Warhawk, with us. In a basic cutter.
I like his style.
The thing is, in a basic cutter, you don't have very much to lose. It's basically free, you know. That's the nice thing about it.
And the plus thing, I mean, we're not that far above him, so I mean, he could stern rake any of the ships and earn some nice little points for that.
Yep.
So. I mean, I joined the Sir Cookie on one, and the guys don't get permission to join TS, so they're missing out on quite a lot of fun.
Indeed.
Howdy, howdy, guys.
Hi.
User joined your channel.
Why don't they get permission? Do you have to be in a clan to join? No.
No.
Join.
No, you just need permission.
Join them without public player or clan member tag. Jacob, if you want, I can purchase for you a bit bigger ship for that mission. But a basic cutter is okay if you want to go in that one.
That's alright, I'll stick with this for now. I can sail a privateer, but there weren't any available recently.
Okay. Is there anyone still joining us?
we've got 7 here, but there's 9.
Okay, let me just ask in nation.
Yeah, I've got 9 here. 9 in group. Oh, Cobalt. Oh. My dear friend. Another Tartar joins just for the fun of it.
Exactly.
But there's now 6 of us online. Can you believe that?
User joined your channel. Hulkisley is joining us as well.
Hi guys, Hulkisley.
Oh, my man, how are ya?
Hello there.
Good, thanks. Hi.
I ain't seen you for a bit. Where you been?
Well, I've been around, but not spending quite as much time here as I used to.
No, unfortunately, same here. Bloody boss has changed me bloody time again for my job, so that hence why I've been on for 2 days.
I'm going to check Port Morant. We'll be back in a second.
Okay, okay. Now, starting work at 2-3 o'clock in the afternoon, it's a pain in the arse. Means I lose out on gaming.
Oh, and Francis is coming as well in his Rattlesnake. He missed the previous mission, but he'll be in this one.
What sort of ships are we in?
Shadow ships only.
More ships?
More ships!
Bukentaur, yeah.
Oh, Bukentaur. Yeah, you really want to go to Bukentaur with against what we're going against, yeah. Hmm. We can see which kind of HP you're going to get. Hawksley, yeah. You'd take all of mine and beat every single one of them. We'll just form a circle around you.
I can bring a Connie, if that's better.
Not really.
What is it? What are we going for? Smaller ships?
Yeah. Shadow.
Okay. Surprise?
Surprise is not a shadow.
Isn't it? Privateer, for example.
Oh, good.
Privateer, Mercury's Noble, 6 freights. 6th and 7th freights.
6th and 7th, right, let's see what we got.
You've got a gunboat.
Have you still got your gunboat, Hawksley?
I have actually, yeah.
I'm crafting gunboats if anyone wants. I can craft exceptionals.
Oh. Of course, yeah, you went with Goonie, didn't you? To Williamstadt and 2 gunboats just to have some fun.
There's 1 Niagara for sale in Port Morant, but it requires 160 crew. That's too much for you, Jacob. Okay. Autobots, let's roll out.
Wait for Hawksley.
Yeah, 1 sec.
Okay, but no worries.
No pirates around, huh? We could sink a small pirate ship.
Nah, I think they're all hiding because they know they're going to get a good shellacking when we decide to take back Antonio and St. Anne's. So, yeah.
There is 1 battle pool from Pod's clan south from our mission, but he was out of range in a second. Okay, how many people we got here? Cabral, where is Cabral? Anyone can see Cabral?
I got Sir Magic in front of me. I got Robert behind me. Got Cuthbert by the side of me. Did it. I got Henry by the right of me.
And there's John Prick from my clan in a privateer.
Oh. The Max. Oh, got Francis at the right of me. Oh, yeah. Oh, Hawksley bringing his brig. I didn't think he'd still got that.
Right, it's coming out now.
I'm just asking John Prigg, my clan fellow, if he's joining us. Let's see who we've got here. Henry. Robert.
I'm here.
Cuthbert. James. Francis. Okay, Cabral is at the Pedro. Okay, he says he's too far away. We can start this one without him.
Yeah, but I think John is coming. Oh, John in a private here. I can see him. Is he going to join us, or is he not interested?
Is he sailing towards us?
Is on the right side. I can see a private here, but I don't know if he's sailing here. Just has another reason. I don't know.
He was sailing away. I PM'd him, but he did not reply. Wait, he's turning. I think he's turning back.
Whereabouts are you now?
Straight in front of Port Morand.
Okay. Leaving KPR.
Roger that.
Oh. Yes, he is turning. He's coming to us.
Okay, and Cabral is coming as well. He got the wind from Pedro K. I
haven't sailed little ships for so long.
I thought I was actually getting good. I mean, the line ships are nice and slow, so you can, you know, get into line, but these, they're like little whippets.
Oh, there's a Dutch Santissima to our right.
Ooh.
And he's not sailing to the Port Morand. That's interesting. A lonely Dutch Santissima.
Should we all change to something bigger? No.
I just wonder what's his destination, because that's very dangerous for him to sail here in a Santissima, just next to Port Morand, without escort. He's heading east. That's interesting. Il Havash in a Santissima.
Does he really want to die in that ship? The pirates will pick at his bones.
There was an amazing battle yesterday. I don't know if anyone here was in it.
Yesterday evening was the first raid pirate.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, it was very, very epic. Good. Yeah. It was very good.
Okay, John is
a boss. He's only a post captain on that Santissima.
You what?
Post captain? Is he sailing towards Port Antonio?
Yeah, he is. I've got him down as commander. So is that post captain?
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh, the pirates are going to have another first great ship of the line. Oh.
User joined our channel.
Are you guys heading out again?
Yes, we are.
Still shallow water, yeah?
Yep.
Alright.
We're just right in front of Port Morand.
Yeah, I see ya.
He's going to give that away, basically, I think.
Yep. The pirates will... No, is he? Or is he turning? Nope, he's carrying on. Oh, idiot. Like that British guy in the third right warned him that there were pirates around, and he ran straight into a pack of them. Six of them.
Can we not go and help him?
Well,
there's enough of us here, and I can't bring a frigate out there. How about?
We've got no idea what he's doing.
God knows. Giving the pirates a Santissima?
Oh, the Dutch guy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Jesus, lads, we should help him out.
The pirates would pick our bones then. Well, I don't know, they'd have to catch us first.
Well, like, if we're protecting him, they can't S-band his
tail. Oh, yeah.
Gosnell, we can take Niagara from the Port Morant. Frigate's a bit too big.
User joined your channel.
Niagara? Okay. I thought that...
Scruple, I'm in a... I'm doing fleet battles, bud.
Yeah?
I'm doing fleet battles.
We're doing also fleets.
Oh no, I'm playing with people, like, leveling up, that's all I'm doing.
Alright, yeah, bud.
Alright, sorry guys.
That's alright, my man. Next time.
Yeah, I'll play with you in a bit. I'm getting you a surprise. Someone's building me a surprise, so I'm just waiting for my surprise, then I'll come play with you.
Oh, nice.
Nice.
You will love that shit, my friend.
Well, they build me a surprise, and they're filling up with gold hammocks and everything for me.
Oh, you will. You will like that shit, I tell you. I've still got mine.
Gosnell, are you joining us or not? What are you doing?
Yeah, give me a few seconds, I'm gonna rattles.
Right, I'll message you in a bit anyway when I've finished doing this and I'll come play with you. Alright, guys.
We're just waiting for Gosnell. You have a Niagara for sale in Port Morant if you want, Gosnell? If you have any
shallow...
You have a Niagara for sale in Port Morant.
Yeah, I have a rattle.
Okay, that's fine.
User disconnected from your channel.
I like my rattlesnake. Bites. Well, at least we got a bigger ship now, the brig.
Yeah, brig is kind of heavy, big
ship.
Yeah,
well, the last ships we were fighting against, I was fighting against one brig in the last mission, so...
I think Navy brig is even bigger.
One ship.
Alright, I'm coming out from KPR actually. Should be a few seconds.
Oh man, yeah. KPR, that's... Just buy a Niagara in Port Morant. Don't take... Come on man, we got no time to wait for you from KPR. Get a Niagara from Morant and come to us.
Get a what?
Your Niagara.
Niagara, there is one for sale. Very cheap one.
I'll be over in 2 seconds, my rattle is pretty well equipped.
Oh, you're bringing your ganking one out, are we?
Oh, I could bring my gunboat.
Oh, that would be fun.
Okay. John Brick is still not sure what are we up to. And he's in a privateer. I'm a bit scared to tell him what's waiting for him, for his privateer.
Well, I don't know. I mean, we've got two privateers, so that, I mean, them two can gang... Henry and him can gang up on one ship. They'll be alright.
Oh, there's Bellamy also. I think...
I'll accept.
Oh, rattle.
Bellamy is joining us.
Yep.
Because now we've got no room in the group, but you can join our mission. No problem.
Ahoy!
Oh, better me. Oh, me, my man.
Yeah, good.
Good.
We're just waiting for one more player.
Okay. I've got two fleet ships with me.
That's fine.
Oh, yes.
Thank you.
How did it end last night end up? Did we manage to defeat the main pirate group?
Oh, yeah. Yes. Yeah, we did. They did. I weren't there. I was busy working, unfortunately, and missed all the fun.
And it was a lot of fun.
That was a fucking clusterfuck. That's
it. Well, yeah.
But it looked very much like it.
So the guys who abandoned me in my Buchan tour, a very polite fuck you.
Hey man, you've got less than 300 crew on your Buchan tour when you started the battle.
Oh, man. Oh, we got a pirate coming around the point on a rattlesnake.
That would be me, I think. Oh no, I wouldn't.
No, let's take him, come on. Should we take him? Where? Just around the corner, Let's take him, guys, come on.
Let's see.
Where?
Can you see him?
Yeah.
Northeast?
Yeah.
Northeast.
If that's a fast rattlesnake, we cannot catch him.
We might catch him. We might be. We have some pretty fast chips here.
Yeah, we have.
He dropped sails. Oh, man.
He's dropped sails. He's gone. Oh, boy. Da, 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 da. What's the betting he'll port out before we catch him?
Demon Ibra, sailing on rattlesnake. Demon. Vault clown.
Oh.
Oh, he started sailing.
Oh,
PM is in sight.
He's game. He's game. I'm game. I'm doing 20 knots, so yeah, he ain't escaping.
What direction are you sailing?
Northeast, just around the corner from Port Morant.
Alright, I'm up in Port Morant there, I should be a few seconds.
We're just chasing a pirate.
He must be really scared.
He's thinking, no, I bet he's saying, come on then, come on, I'll lead you into my little group that's waiting out on the horizon for you. In bigger ships.
Oh, he PM'd me saying, hello mate.
Is that the one I'm thinking of?
Okay, he's a bit too fast, he's heading Port Antonio.
He's fast, yeah.
He's fast. He's got copper bottom on that.
Okay, let's turn back.
Okay, let's turn back. Yeah.
Yeah, he's too fast.
We've got no chance catching him.
Yeah.
Even in my Mercury with copper bottom.
That's a Jamaican Coast Guard.
Yeah. Sometimes we have one.
Jamaican Coast Guard, freeze! Yeah. Surrender your ship.
Yeah, that's normally me and a couple of our clan. We'll jump into the Jamaica patrol and we'll just go around ganking any ship we can find. hilarious.
What I would give to have the open world as the battle world. Last night would have been amazing if it had been.
Oh.
Absolutely, yes. But it looked so bad at the beginning for us because we were like totally outnumbered and it looked so much like a suicide mission and it turned out so well.
I do think as a nation we do need to increase our communications though. It was very fucking sloppy.
I agree, yes. It was.
Gosnell, where are you?
Come up on your flank.
Okay, there you are. I've
noticed that when we've had about three or four fleets together that the communication between fleets is very, very sloppy at times.
We need to get in the habit though when we're forming groups. Everybody says type X to join our group, but when there's seven groups and everybody's typing X.
Yeah.
You see the problem.
Oh yeah. Oh. Yeah, we had it the last time when we were going up to Providence. There was about three main fleets and two other screening fleets. It was absolutely pandemonium.
Okay, guys in front, stop. Turn a bit to the right.
To the right.
Perfect. Come on, Gossner, blow high.
I'm getting there.
Oh, we got another pirate.
Bell pull.
Yeah, he came out. He must have been fighting that Inga.
We could take him.
Nah, let's just do the mission now. We'll see after the mission there's something. Okay, entering. Gosna, we have to enter the mission right now.
No.
Be careful where you enter the mission because you can spawn just right in the mission.
Dead men tell no tales.
Okay, where's Gosna? Let's take a look. Oh, what a nice formation. Just look at the map, guys. That just looks beautiful. Take a look at the map, how all these ships are formed. Where's Gosna? I cannot see him on the map.
I'm on your right flank.
Oh, okay.
We could form a line, actually. Shall we do that?
Yeah, let's form a line. Why not? Two lines.
Okay. Set the course.
Course 180. One line me, the second one Captain Goldsnell. I will depower now. And Smeagol joined us as well. Nice. Jacob, if you can, turn to the right, we are forming a line.
I'm just trying to find either one of you.
Okay, I'm right in front of our main forces.
I see you.
Okay, that's not a perfect line, but I've got two ships in my line. Full speed ahead. Oh man. Hard turn to the right. Because of that bloody smoke, I'm getting FPS drops. I will turn off my browser. That should help.
Well, I've got two GTX 1080s, I'm having no problem.
So you're saying PC Master Race?
Pretty much. Sick ahead.
Just give me one GTX 1080, I'll be happy.
I'm currently sitting on a 3000. Fools and money.
Okay, let's brawl. Oh man, bloody smoke. Can't see much through that smoke again. So many small ships shooting. And I'm on fire. Oh, 3 leaks into that pickle. That can be deadly for this kind of ship. What the hell is going on around? Doing one of these missions in a basic cutter must be fun.
I'm literally shooting at anything that moves with a pirate flag.
You're doing a very good job. There we go, first kill. Oh, sorry, Jacob, for damaging your sails.
Oh, shit. Haddock, sorry. I thought you were an enemy.
It's alright. They look more characterful with holes in them.
Hawkey, be careful. You're kind of big guy. I will go in front of you if that's possible.
Yeah, I'll dip out.
Okay, you can go full speed now if you want.
Roger.
Two pickles down. We've got two more pickles to kill.
Is Anton McNeil boarding someone?
Anton McNeil is AI.
In which case, I'm going to board him.
Are you penetrating these ships, Jacob?
Mostly. At close quarter, yes. At medium range, I'm watching the balls bounce off the hull.
Yeah, your best way for it to go is with carronades, of course, but if you have mediums or longs, that's fine. You have to be very close to the ship and shoot in a straight angle. Bellamy, are you okay?
Yep, okay.
Do you still have your repair?
Just doing your repair now.
Okay, very good. Oh, Smeagol
really?
Is sinking. He should inform us that he's having some troubles.
I'm sorry, if you're losing a ship in one of these missions, you're not sailing properly.
Well, if you've got a fear or basic ship, It's not very, very strong ship. Most of us here have live oak or teak ships and exceptionals, right? Same as you, Gulson. But if you take a basic or fear ship from the shop as a new player, that would be much harder for you to survive in.
I don't know, I just think people need to learn how to sail and not waste their ships. It's like the other night when we were attacking the Santé. People fucking with only a little bit of hit points still going in for the kill, and then complaining when they're sinking. It's
yeah.
Like, come on.
Exactly. I mean, mine's master, so mine's not even an exceptional. No, what I mean, mine's a master build. But I'm doing all right. I ain't lost that many points.
Don't think you can get any more basic than me.
Well, that's true. It's picking your opportunity to hit someone without being hit back. I'm stern chasing this bugger. And I'm turning in inside of him, and he's in the same ship as me. And I'm out turning him. Which is unusual for me, because the Tartars can tell you, I run into my own ship. Don't I, lads? Well, I mean, I've got extra planking on this.
Well, just look at the Jacob, he's in a basic cutter and he managed to survive, he's not even heavily damaged.
Nice! That's a way to do it.
Yeah, and Jacob's doing pretty well. Good job, yeah. Man.
Thank you very much.
That'll be a captain worth watching, I reckon, guys.
User joined your channel. This just reminds me of the glorious sea trials.
Well, yes.
Yeah, one tried escaping, guys, so I sank him for you.
Nice.
Shit,
what?
I'm a little worried about this ship that's on fire. It might take me out.
I can't even see the bugger.
Why
I advise you get clear of the ship that's burning. It's burning him.
Why are you rolling small
way,
ships?
Way.
Because smaller ships are more fun.
Exactly.
Totally agree. It means I can actually participate, but...
Yeah. You can actually... Oh, and I got another assist. Bloody hell. There's three.
I've got two assists, one sing.
Yeah. Oh.
Three kills, one assist.
Nearly, Colin.
Two assists.
Nearly.
I was trying to cap that last kill, though. I was finally hitting him with my grapes, and he sank while I was hitting the grapes. He had like 10 men left.
Nearly Hawksley. I nearly took your base bite off again.
Just repainted as well.
Nearly. I must be getting better.
I've got this paint for Niagara, and I'll be looking for a nice Niagara to buy.
Ooh, we got one on fire.
I think I've got a black checker for the Niagara, or maybe Rognoir paint. I've never sailed in a Niagara, actually.
It's not a bad ship. I had one for about three or four days.
The Niagara is a brilliant ship.
Yeah, I like it. It's a bit more tanky than the Merc.
It's slow. And getting on turns, it's slow. But it's got a brilliant firepower.
Yeah, exactly. It is pretty damn good. Right, where's the nearest pirates, boys?
We've got one signal over where the rest are in the main cluster.
Roger that.
Okay, but what was the sailing profile of Niagara?
I don't know.
Is it any great?
Is it what, sorry?
I reckon it's the same. It's a bit more tanky than the snow and a bit slower than the snow.
Yeah.
But a lot more firepower than the snow.
Like, I can carry more cannon on this rather than the snow. Because the snow seems limited compared to this for what you can put on.
Yeah. I mean, not saying that the snow ain't a bad ship.
Oh, it's a good ship. I still use it.
Yeah.
For big battles, I do prefer this one. Like, especially for XP grabbing, I prefer this.
Yeah.
I love so much tucking the wind in such small ship.
Oh, I see where the enemy is. The only trouble is I've got to go past bloody irons to get there.
I have to go past the wind to get there, and...
Yeah. I've got to go through irons now, but I should be able to do it because I'm doing well over... Yeah, done it.
To be fair, if I make a full U-turn and come back in, I should be able to get pick up speed on the way down there.
Yeah, well, I've just come through lines. It's just over 8.5 knots.
I'm getting 7 knots now, so I'm not massively...
Yeah, but I mean, normally through lines you go from about 6 knots if you're in a third rate to zero, and you're not even through lines, so, yeah.
I think you hope I'm reverse.
Then I've got to try and play and get through.
That's when you wish you had a French ship in it and just go, reverse, please,
reverse. Let me tell you. Well, I just slammed it to me. Or a Santissimo. I've been rammed with a Santissimo going backwards. The third rate. Huh? What's that Santins? What? He's going backwards faster than I'm going forwards. Yeah. Nice.
I don't think I can get to the main battle without actually going through the wind, and I am not going to go through the wind in this.
Well, I've just gone through irons, and... But main... Where am I?
But you've sailed the ship, you know what it's like going through it.
Oh, God, yeah.
Oh, Cuthbert got 1 kill 8 assists. Hey, that's a real team player.
Bloody hell, I've got 4 assists. That should do me.
8 assists, wow.
Wow!
4 kills, 1 assist.
I've got 4 assists, no kills.
See, I've hammered the armor on ships, it's just other people have done more damage, so they're getting the kill.
Yeah, exactly. But you'll be surprised how much you'll get with XP.
Yeah. Even like for... I say, I wiped one of the crews out. I think it was a Navy brig. I wiped his crew to like 10 men left.
Oh, that's nice. Oh, come on.
I've done your trick. I blew my whistle for boarding. Turned the whistle off. Great shot.
Oh, dear me.
No, I'm stopping.
I'm going to have to wipe my crew up. It's no good.
I'm in reverse.
I wish I was in reverse. I'm doing three knots. Three knots in a Mercury. That, you know.
Do you know what? I haven't sailed the Mercury yet.
It is a nice ship. But everybody else is getting around this ship.
It's literally irons all the way down to you guys. It's going to be difficult to get to you.
Yeah. Yeah.
Fuck, I'm going faster reverse than I am forward.
Yeah, I've got to cross the, Oh, is he sailing towards me? Oh, please. Keep pushing him. Keep pushing him, guys.
Where is the last guy alive?
Somewhere down with you guys, is he not? No, where is he?
If you look on the map, zoom out slightly, he is... If you see where all the reds are sunk, and just past that.
135.
Yeah, I see him. He's ahead.
A distance from me, mate.
He's a distance from any of us, I think.
Is he just trying to escape? He's still being hit, like someone's still over there.
Well, I've just done 2 sail damage to that ship.
Okay, it's a good time to put a sail repair, hull repair.
Yeah, I've just fully repaired my ship while I'm out here.
Yeah, I'll wait because I've got more stuff in my hull than. Okay.
Well, I was sinking, so I had to do a repair.
Yeah. Oh, we've still got a live brig, but none of us are going to get to him.
There's someone over there, I think, actually. I think there is actually someone fighting.
Yeah, there is. Doing 6 knots.
Okay, he's turning towards us.
Okay.
And Henry is in the best situation. He's in a privateer, together with John. 2 privateers.
Yeah. Told you if the 2 privateers stuck together, they would have harassed the ship nicely.
Alright, actually, I'm crosswinds to come and get him now, so I should pick up it first.
Yeah, 6 knots. We're all in a big group now. This is ridiculous.
Oh, yeah. Wait, Smeagol did not sink. He said he's going to sink.
That's me. I told you I'd done a full repair.
He's done a full repair.
Oh.
When you said repair, I totally forgot I could repair in battle.
Yes.
Well, what a mistake to make. Her.
When you said it, I thought, shit, yeah. And turned wrong.
Did somebody just make an Alola Loman reference? Fucking hell, I haven't seen that show in a long time.
Hello, hello. Yeah. Well, I can remember somebody going into a battle after another fleet battle and not repairing his ship at all.
Ouch. I'm looking forward to my surprise, to be honest. Get the long cannons on it and just have fun.
Oh, yeah. Why do you put carronades on it? Oof. The fun will begin.
I was thinking about doing that, actually.
Especially if you've got live oak.
It's totally a new build. He's literally building it fresh for me.
Oh, nice.
It's for 2 labour contracts.
Oh, nice.
So he said to me, instead of paying me for the labour contracts, I want a ship with all this added bonus, like a brilliant ship. I was like, yeah, why not?
Why not? Yeah. Why not?
I won't use them, so...
Well, I would get you crafting up, to be honest.
To be honest, mate, I've played a lot of DayZ and different games like that, and I'm sick of crafting.
Oh, right, yeah, well, this is for a different, so you actually get to have your ship. It's actually like EVE Online, where if you craft, you're crafting for the benefit of yourself. Because if there's anything you need and you've got the materials, you can do it.
See, I'm alright for going out getting the materials for other people. I don't like doing that. It's just I can't be bothered with the crafting.
Oh, man.
I'll be honest with you, like, they do need to revamp the whole system. Get rid of Jura.
Yeah.
And make the economy a little more balanced and actually make resources important within the game.
Yeah.
And then you won't see this fucking nonsense that we have at the moment with the pirates and everybody outside of our port. Force people to use smaller ships.
What annoys me is the people who bitch, who don't come into the battle, saying, oh, my supplies are in the harbour. Oh, fuck off.
Well, that's it, I mean...
But I don't do any trading or anything like
that. No, no, mate.
I haven't. Well, I've only been on 3 days, but I haven't tried trading or anything yet.
I mean, most of mine, I mean, when I first started, it was PvE, PvP. The clan made sure of that bugger. The dogs. If you didn't do PvP, you didn't get anywhere. Crafting in the dogs was only for the higher guys. But
see, the biggest problem we have at the moment, the community numbers are dwindling a little bit.
Oh yeah.
I'd say they're reasonable compared to some games.
But for what they're trying to achieve, you need a bigger player base, so that's the problem. Like, everybody compares us to Steam Online. Now, it's fair. It's not really fair to compare us to a game that's been out since, I think, the early 2000s.
God,
it's had the time to build its community.
Billions and billions of players, Eve.
Trouble, though, is, like, Eve, when it first started, it wasn't the same game that it is today.
No.
And everybody's comparing this game to Eve. But... for this game to grow like that, it will take a number of years, but the developers sort of need to put a lot of work into the economy and how the battle systems work and what have you.
Yes.
Because at the moment, it is a little boring after a while.
Another thing with Eve, though, is that it's a self-economy. I know this has got it, kind of, but on there, I know it's pay-to-play. But you can make money in the game.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Definitely, if you can craft, and what I used to do was planetary interaction to make my money.
Yeah, well, I used to do a lot of trading and a lot of smuggling things around and things.
Oh yeah.
And I used to do well in it. I just got sick of the game. I got sick of waiting for a month for one night research.
How the fuck did you manage to crash into the ass of me?
God knows. That's normally me.
Perfect time for stern raking, Gusta.
I've just killed him, yeah. I'm just sat here waiting.
I can't even get close to him because I'll have to go to him.
I've brought his sails down for you guys.
Oh, nice one.
I'm too far away to even consider even shooting. So.
Well, I'm totally blocked because I've got a big brig in my way.
I'm literally all the way to you guys as Irons for me, so I cannot get you.
If I turn any more, I'm going to be sort of... I like it. He's turning into a slot.
I can't even see him for all our smoke and shit.
Yeah, he was turning towards us.
Wow, I'm going 7 knots. I'm going faster I've been for like half an hour. Oh, there he is. I see him now.
Oh man, when I depower, the acceleration of my ship is so huge. Oh, I just rammed someone.
Again, triple, seriously? You need to watch what you're doing, bud.
I got his pump.
Actually, you didn't. I got his pump.
No, it was me. I've got them.
No, I got the module.
Yeah, you got the rudder. I've got the pump.
Firing, guys, and I'm firing high.
Who has the paintwork?
I might just take a random shot, see how far my puzzles go.
Really? Sorry, Shrubble, my finger slipped.
Oh, no.
Oh, don't come that one. That's my excuse normally, but I had a clear shot at him, so I took it.
I was literally going to do a flea bar and I seen all you was jumping this hot bugger it, jump.
Well, why not? Have fun.
Well, I know you guys can't do everything on your own, so I have to help you.
Well, normally that's half the... When I was in the dogs, that was most of the time it was doing stuff on your own.
Oh, the privateer got a kill. Nice.
Nice. Right, Tommy got one.
Again, good job, gentlemen.
Oh, dear me.
I didn't get anything for that, really. That was a rubbish foul.
I don't know, I'll have a look.
I got 148 XP.
Do you mind me asking why we're doing small ship battles, Mom?
I asked that earlier on.
Because they're more fun. Oh, right.
Almost 500 XP. 22,000 gold.
8,164.
19,000.
That's not bad for me.
7,324 gold and 212 XP in the cupper.
I got 7,828 gold and 148 XP.
I mean, that's